Looks like it'll be Coastline. And all right, that's a pretty exciting one. Having dropped only 6 rounds across their last 3 matches. Both of these defenders have full HP, or at least mostly full. Hungry's taking a little bit of damage, but enough to work is the point. Crypt's working his way up the loose stairs. An excellent shot through the wall. The Tracer's not even there because of the silencer. He will be refragged, though, by Hungry. And Hungry's going to get a second. It's a 1v1. Hungry could do it. The perfect weapon for it, but Redgroove wins regardless. What a push from Redgroove, and Chaos take the round.
Way too close for Chaos, all things considered. All right, so it's secretly very, very close. He's going to get traded out from Blast, not looking, and it goes for a double play. He's going to see the Doe could be here. Enemy climbing in, and he'll take out Renewal. Pistol pulled out from the Echo, but Crips taking a lot of damage with Redgroove down, and now Crips finished off. Vitalin, Secret's newest member. It's not too far away from the site. There's a minute left. He'll need to try to get back to help Redgroove, but no, it's very swift from Penta. We're in round number 3. Funny how it always works out that way. Oh, Crips coming so close, and he'll actually down Hungry. Excellent ping from Chaos. That'll be his 3rd kill as well. So he's looking for even more. And amidst the smoke will be Ravon. He runs right in, but he'll get felled by Redgroove. No ace is going to happen here. Successful plan on Chaos' side of things, and as the smoke clears, enemy will appear in a 1v3. Can't tell if there's a Claymore down. His enemy will go for the defuse, and he's going to stick it. He's going to hear some shots from outside, and he'll tussle with Renewals, but the IQ will cross over the doorway. And Chaos will pick up their 2nd round with a successful plant to boot. All in all, really good round for the Swedes.
Redgroove pushing his way into the side entrance now, trying to pick up Crip's role after he lost the fight. But Blaz is going to get the kill on secretly. And Penta have successfully held on to those double bars now and countered the roam clear from Chaos, which is going to force Chaos to reevaluate their take. They can commit to this roam clear and get lucky, or they can try going for the anchors. But it's going to be more commitment on the roam clear side. Ravon is going to punish Renewals because of that. 2-5. It's going to be a difficult round to win. Vitaline, once again, so close to the site, but with no teammates to support him, will get the 1st kill for his team and has control of the A bomb site because there are so many roamers, but he's eaten a lot of damage. And Hungry will finish him off. Zerbas gets the final kill. And Penta take the round, losing only 1 member.
Penta battling back here with great numbers. With this set of smokes going down, you still have the Dokubi as a failsafe. Renewals finds Sir Boss, and another great kill from this IQ inside a courtyard.
That's the problem when you go to double bar and you leave that wall open. Renewals going to get his 3rd in the round, and Chaos now in a good position, but he'll be shut down. So no 4K, no ace. And Ravon fighting tooth and nail here at blue bar, doing some great work to hold up both angle pushes at the same time. He's going to see the player at bar, but will lose the fight to Ravon from blue bar. Redgroove going to take out enemy, so it's Redgroove in a clutch position once more. He's been here just a few rounds prior. He has the diffuser, though. This is the perfect opportunity for him to win. Not much time. And C4 from Ravon. Oh, no. Perfectly played from the mute. And Penta will take the round.
He's going to drop, realizing that Kitchen is the site and the place to be. Hungry running out the door will take out secretly the Jackal on rappel. Very vulnerable and exposed, and a good heads-up play from Penta. There's going to be Crips coming back in, and he'll finish off Sir Boss. That's 2 for the Ash player. And languishing in the main lobby will be Hungry. He sees a tight angle, and that's a beautiful shot under Renewals through the main door. And there goes the clock working against Penta, trying to distract and give his position away, at least. It's a bit of a decoy, a small punch hole made in the wall. And a beautiful shot. Hungry is keeping this round together for his team. Assuming that Redgroove's play will be outside.
Oh,
he reads that correctly. Oh, and he's going to deal quite a bit of damage as both members of these teams left with very minimal HP. It's going to be a shot in the dark for both of them. Hungry sticks the defuse and will fake it at least maybe, but he's going to continue to stick it. He's going for it. You're going to need him to get in there, and he will. Redgroove runs in and punishes Hungry, and both teams will emerge the first half tied up 3-3. Very difficult for you to take an engagement with that shotgun there, knowing that you're likely going to be cut down from farther range. Sir Boss running into bars will take out Vital and secretly looking for his 2nd kill. He'll find it. Enemy trades off Renewals, and it'll be back and forth for both teams with very minimal time left for the attackers to be able to pull this one off. Diffuser finally getting grabbed as secretly will come in, but he'll give his position away. He'll drop the Diffuser on enemy, pulls out the pistol and knows that he's getting pushed, but Sir Boss will prevail in that fight as the sidearm from secretly fails him at close range. And that 5-5-6 commando doing oh so much work.
Huge factor, I'm sure, when they go for the push. Though, from VIP, Crips gonna get an easy kill onto Ravon, who has no information in his corner. Crips also managing to dodge his way away from trouble just now.
Crips is gonna be in good position to be able to grab another kill of his own. He's gonna lose out on a Hungry, finally finish him off. Tango's really, really well, and you can see Sir Boss just hopping up and down. He's got his crouch key bound to his mouse one button. He'll head down main stairs, and well, he's gonna see the alibi. That's a great shot, and we'll absolutely execute Crips, but a trade-off as Renewals is there, and that trade ends up becoming quite worthwhile. Excellent play from Chaos. And they'll even things out 4-4.
There is a dock in play, but Renewals is in no position to support his teammate. He's gonna actually eat some damage or dish out the same amount to Hungry from the window. Enemy takes down Vitaline, who is playing, again, aggressive and the Sunrise bar. So that's an excellent kill there for Penta. Good position control now on default plant spot. Over by Blue Stairs, you're gonna see a lost fight there, but a 1-1 for Crips, and the diffuser going down, thanks to Hungry having control of the Sunrise bar. Excellent cover here from Penta. It's a back and forth, though, for Chaos and Penta, for Hungry coming out on top, using that LMG and getting two kills. Enemy gets the final one from Kitchen, and Chaos will go down. Penta, take another one and get the lead back.
Ensign G2 did an Aqua push is in store, and Crips over in pink has an opportunity to lob a C4, but oh no, he's gonna get downed. Hungry and Ravon both fall to Renewals and Vitaline. Enemy sprints in, he'll get his kill, finish up on Crips, traded off by Renewals and Blaz, who started things off for his team. We'll need to end them, but it's not gonna happen. What a round from the ACOG of Renewals and the Rook. Will quite literally keep everything all tight together for the rest of his team.